This is Istanbul Airport, international arrival for all flights. Very beautiful airport. Let me show you how to get the bus to go to the city and how to get to the taxi to go to the city. Exit from the international arrivals. Hereafter, after the arrivals, and if you want to go to the inside city, so on the left from here, and you will get taxi. And if you want to go from the by bus, so you will go minus two floor from here, from the lifts, to get the bus to go to the city. And here the gate number 13, door number 13, you will get taxi to go to inside the city. And if you want to go bus, if you want to go get the bus, you have to go minus two floor from this lift to get the bus to go anywhere in city. So keep watching my channel and do subscribe and like my videos. For more videos, thank you so much. Bye bye. is finally exit from Istanbul airport. And if you want to go city by bus, you will have to get Havaist bus from this area minus second floor from the arrival. And this is the bus which is going Taksim Square, and I bought this ticket only 18-20 lira. Two tickets I have, and this is Havaist bus. So guys, keep in touch. Let me show you more videos.